Broome County continues its fight against rising COVID-19 numbers. There are currently 1,244 active cases in the county. 148 of them are new. 77 people are currently in the hospital. The number of deaths is unchanged at 437.